Interactive media is a broad term used to describe any form of media that the user interacts with.
Anything interactive involves the web and the technologies and the tools that we use to work in the web.
It's the user interacting with the media and providing some sort of input versus just kind of passively engaging.
And knowing the tools to create media, both images, video, audio, whatever it is necessary for a particular project, is definitely a skill set that they learn when they're with us. Unlike a more traditional design program, the interactive part requires code. The interactive part requires development to be able to create websites or applications, mobile applications, kiosks, etc., that actually allow end users to actually engage with that media. Visualization departs in the second and third years to cover a lot more aspects of narrative and storytelling with data. How do you interpret data? How do you understand it? If you're dealing with charts and graphs and things like that, how do you use people's perceptual strengths to be able to tell a story that they can get it immediately, quickly, without a lot of explanation, without a lot of difficulty? So narrative and storytelling and learning the tools that are available for business intelligence to be able to take data and be able to make it interpretable for other people. That's not a skill set that's really covered in any of our other programs. So that's why it was developed, because with the influx of big data and with everybody having data all over the place, which everybody hears about, there is a lack of people and will be a growing lack of people that can actually make visual sense of it. That can be designers who can take people's data and turn them into stories that people will understand and be able to respond to.
The Interactive Media Specialist Program is a postgraduate program. Oftentimes we get students who come from interactive media design, but we also have students who come into the program from all sorts of other backgrounds as well.
Interactive Media Specialist came about because we had students at the end of their second year in interactive media design going, we need more code, we need more development experience, we need another year essentially to be able to focus on that to get up to the level where the industry expects us to be. I can't run through all of the job titles that our students currently hold, but web developer is certainly a popular one, but web designer, marketing media specialist, team leads, they've infiltrated the digital creative industry in London at just about every level. And those that have been out for a few years continue to move up into sort of management and project management, program management kinds of things. It's a very strong field to be entering into.